channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how I did my makeup to look nice like this. So if I told you this is your first time to click on my channel, please kindly subscribe to my channel. You don't need to go anywhere, you just have to take a chair and you sit down, you keep watching me. I'm going to show you how I do my natural makeup. You can also do the same thing I did to my face today. You're going to see where I came from and where I ended looking up like this. So please kindly subscribe and keep tuned. As you can see, my face is already clean with cream. So I'm going to start with my primer. After applying my primer, I have to leave it to dry for just seconds. Once it's dried, it will help my skin not to get rashes because of the makeup. So I have to put primer because it's a makeup spray. So I'll keep my primer. So what's next? Next, I'm going to use my foundation. I have my foundation from MAC. It's very good and I like this brand. So I'll use my foundation. After applying my foundation, I have to brand it all over my face. So you brand it all over the face, as you can see. Make sure you mind your neck because it will not look different. So what's next? I'm going to apply my makeup fixer. I want to put my makeup fixer so that the makeup will not go off. And I'll leave it for some minutes to dry off. So once it's after applying the makeup fixer, then after what I'm going to do next, I'm going to apply my eyeliner. I'm going to apply my eyeliner. I'm using this kind of brand. So I'll apply my eyeliner. So as you can see how I have applied my eyeliner. Okay, so I'm going to apply my mascara. Okay. next I'm going to show you how I'm going to do my eyebrows. So I'll use my mascara brush. Okay, now once my eyebrows are done, so what I'll do, I'll use my blender. So once done, I'm going to apply my foundation again, with just a little bit. And this side as well. So. So, what's next? I'm going to apply my lip liner. So, so I'm going to apply then lipstick. So I'll add my Estee Lauder as well. So once lipstick is done, so I'm going to apply my makeup, my nose eyeliner, like sharp. I need to sharpen my nose. Okay. So apply makeup powder. Makeup baser. So add my makeup baser.
Bali mu kukola eri waggulu amasannyalaze
So once then I'm going to apply my makeup fix again and I'll keep it full so I'm going to just see what it looks like oh my god this is natural makeup and you can do it home anytime you want to do it so what's next I'm going to apply my wig I have my curry wig and I'm going to apply it now so I'm going to apply my curry wig So, after applying my makeup, I had to put on my courage. So, guys, how do I look like? If at all you'd like to do the same makeup, please kindly subscribe to my channel because I did the natural makeup when everyone is seeing how I did my makeup. Love you all. See you in the next video. Mwah.